So we're driving right now through New Mexico to Colorado, and we just realized that up there is the mountain. There was a lower mountain range below it, and we thought that was the top, and then we couldn't really tell where the peak was because the clouds were covering it. But our mountains we were looking at are very puny now.
We are at 11,000 feet in the air on top of the Colorado Rockies. We left the cores out. I opened it because they're born in the Rockies and it's still blue on the mountain right now from last night, and it were blue all night. Just shows you how cold it is up here. It's not like deathly cold. Last night, it was so windy because the wind comes in from over there, over the mountain, into the valley, just blowing right on us, and our tent was just flapping. We eventually fell asleep though. Right now, I'm gonna go down this path, up to that path, to the top of this mountain, see if I can get some good views. So I'll keep you guys updated. Snow over there, but right here I see the house where we hiked from, so I could show you how far we went. Okay, that little house, sleeping room, that little house. So you park the car by this old timey thing, right? And we walked. We're gonna talk to this guy. He said it was 3 miles up here. We walked down that trail. All the way down that trail over there. See it? All the way through that. Home with the zigzags. Up to where we got. It was a long walk. I didn't know how long it would take. It was very discouraging, but we kept going. But it was well worth it. I'm hoping to see a moose or something. Because it's like 7 right now. Over here, see, this is where I go up. Remember I showed you guys that trail? That's that trail. Let me show you how far the tent is. Can you see it? Let me help you. That's it, way out there. Camp's way down there. Can't even make it out anymore, but that's it, that little squab right there. You can make it out. Oh my god, I can see him. Let's see what they're doing. I did it, guys. Whoa, Brendan, what are you doing? You're gonna die. Are you crazy? Yeah. So, let's go down here and get some snow. Seems to be clean enough. A little bit better. Nature's snow cone.
Some waves swept roadtrips from your mouth. The hazel hounds moved south to meet you here. Sky gone a certain shade of blue, the kind that heaven's fixing up for you. Boy, that your fire desire's true. Raw hands heart beating to the smoke of you.